So finally the patch notes have arrived. And I'm sure there's nothing big or scary or anything bad in these patch notes whatsoever. So let's begin, shall we? Alright, this is about all we need. We could probably just pack up our bags and leave right now, folks. I think we're good. See, this set, I only want this set for one reason. Because it's called Naga Shaman. Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like we've got Wrecking Blow Spam coming back into the business. I don't care. I don't really care about any of this stuff. This stuff, new sets, like whatever. It doesn't matter to me. It's just extra garbage to fill the game with. I don't care about any of this stuff. Hold on. Wait, just a... You can now deal a critical strike against an enemy with a damage shield? Specific ability sections? What? What do you mean? In addition to this change, there are several other damage shield adjustments listed below. Okay, hold on, hold on. Where's Sork? That's all I could think about. Sorcerer. Dark magic, crystal shards. I don't care about this. Take this out of the game, please. This ability and its morphs now have a 1 second cast time. Previously an instant cast. This means Sorks are dead! Sorks don't know how to play without using their shields all the time! This is fantastic! I gotta find this out for myself! We're gonna see how badly you suck now at this game, you stupid piece of garbage of a Sork! Merkmire. I guess I'll purchase it. It's official! Look at this incredibly noticeable difference! Oh my word! How about this one? Oh my goodness! It's like a dream come true. People, look at this. Look at your dead Sorks. Look at him right in the eye. Look at him charging up. Look at him trying to be all tough. They will continue to scrounge the earth, looking for even an inch of some sort of redeeming quality, but they will find none. This class is entirely broken. I will now sacrifice my sorcerer, the piece of garbage it is. Look at that garbage. Look at those garbage shields. What an idiot. I can't believe how truly terrible and tragic this nerf is to us. There's no recovering from the damage that is done right here. You can see it. There will never be a good sword player for as long as Elder Scrolls Online exists. They are finished. They are through. But hey, besides that, check this out. Pretty cool, am I right?